Mr. Darden remarked this afternoon are perhaps the most incredible remarks I have heard in the court of law of my 32 years of practice. His remarks are deeply demeaning to African Americans, so first and foremost, I would like to apologize to African Americans across this country. It is preposterous to say that African Americans collectively are so emotionally unstable that they can't hear a defensive word without losing their moral sense of right and wrong. They live with offensive words, offensive looks, offensive treatment every day. So, Your Honor, I am ashamed. They live with offensive words, offensive looks, offensive treatment every day. So, Your Honor, I am ashamed.